Gentlemen, you got a big day tomorrow. Before we get to you, Fortunato, to you, Black Tower, I almost called you by your other name, but you have so many names. On Twitter, you can find him at Torian Gray. That's a whole other character. But Black Tower, what is your pregame like going into tomorrow? You got to be ready. I think it's happening, you know, sort of midday-ish.
Okay.
Late, early to late afternoonish. How do you get ready for this? What's your pregame meal? How many beers you drinking tonight? You gonna have sex? Is it one of those things, you know, World Cup where they're like, no, you cut off? Like, do you come? Like, what's the training regimen that you've been on here?
Well, I'm gonna
vitamin D.
I'm gonna go home and, you know, get all the tears out. I'm gonna have myself a good man cry. You
okay.
know, and
how, just do you do, how do you provoke that? Just look in the mirror and be like, I hate you.
You're gonna fuck it up. No, I'm gonna
where
go.
Were you for me when I was? No.
But on the real, like, you know, I'm going to go out tonight, man, just fucking rip into a few beers, get a nice hangover.
That's my man.
You know, because I always found, you know, playing ball, if you're hungover and you fuck up, coach is on that ass, man. So you got to play twice as hard. So,
oh,
you know,
I see. You're putting...
He's coming out with the
rules in his own way.
He got to.
I double sucked my teeth. That's how excited I was on that.
Fucking
that shit is
jogging
real.
With a pack of smokes, man. Just makes you work hard.
I feel actually freestyling walking up a hill. That will help you.
Yes, that's
with
true.
Something, some sort of weird event. It, like the Paralympics of rap, it will help you out. Yeah, that was offensive on three or four levels.
Break out my pen protectors, get them in my pocket,
right.
Come with my notebook.
Oh, if you came hella nerdy with like, I got a lab coat if you want to borrow it.
Do you?
Oh, yeah, in the lab.
Yeah.
That'd be
lab.
So good. Fortunato, what are you looking for? Like, what, when you're filming it, or like not necessarily when you're filming, but when it's being filmed, while track battle's being made, can you tell if it's like going good?
Yeah.
It's going to be a good one or it's
not? It gets going, you know. It gets going and you see them start writing and you know, the page is just filling up and everybody, you know, everybody's writing in their own zone and then I'm just watching them go and my buddy's getting the footage and I'm like, all right, we're, and I look at my watch and I'm like, geez, we're about halfway through. This is almost done. And then when it's finally done, it's just a huge relief because, yeah. I mean, there's different components that go into making an episode happen and it's like, yeah, there's people who could not show or whatever. Anything could happen. It's a live event. And
yeah,
so
right.
When it finished, it's great. And then when I see the footage, and I hear the music, you know, like, and I'm like, wow, those tracks were awesome. It's really fulfilling. That's why I keep doing it, you know.
Right.
And so I'm looking forward to it. I'm happy to be back in Halifax doing it again in TMG Studios. It's a great environment. The studio is awesome.
Definitely.
You know, IV, he knows what he's doing when he's when he's running the session. It's smooth. So yeah, and it visually, it's just looks proper. So
that's,
you know,
right.
It's been a step up coming out here as far as the talent, as far as the studio and everything. So I just want to build on that.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Sticking with you, where can people find you? They want to get in touch with you. They want to see more track battles. Give them all the places where they could find the Fortunato tentacles reaching out.
Well, for track battles, it's therealtrackbattles.com or youtube.com/trackbattles. And if you're looking for me, it's I am Fortunato. Fortunato is spelled Fortunato.
Proper.
Yeah, so everything is I am Fortunato. If you just go, or Fortunato Angerville, if you type that in, you'll find all my stuff and all my old Angerville stuff too, which dates back, you know. But yeah, there's a lot of stuff to look at, so have fun. And, you know, I hope you enjoy the music, because that's what I'm trying to do. I'm just pushing my own music and trying to, you know, help everybody see we got a rich culture up here in Canada, and everybody deserves a chance to shine. It's not just all about me, man.
Word.
Yeah, so keep checking out the track battles. Make sure you vote for the track you like best, and check out the last episode too with Slani and Realize. You know, I feel it deserves a lot more hits than it's getting. There's a lot of loyal
True.
People watching, but both of those songs, you know, they're both dope. They could be bangers. So, you know, we're hoping to do a track battles mixtape in the end. But like we say, with every artist, they get that song when they're done, and it's theirs to do with as they please. It's not
Sweet.
Like that becomes property of track battles. No, when you're done, kind of your reward for surviving the track battle is you get a song.
That's awesome.
And you can do whatever you want with it.
That's I absolutely love it.
Yeah. Sweet.
Kyle.
Yo.
AKA Black Tower. Tell them where to meet you, where to greet you, how to fleet. No. Give them all your details.
Me and my details? Yeah, you can just find me on Facebook, Kyle T. McKenna. Hit me up with a message. That's about it.
Yeah. Is there any way, like, actually, you know what I want to do right here? We only got a couple minutes. a huge shout out to your mom. I saw a video.
Shout out to moms. Happy
birthday.
And
I think she had a birthday recently, so shout out to her, because without her, clearly you wouldn't be here.
I would not be.
And very glad. And you got a nice tattoo?
Yeah, I got inked up for
it. For moms? Can we see it on camera here? Like,
there it is.
Immortalize it. Look at that. That video was priceless, too. Her reveal, you know, seeing the reveal.
That was good. It's like, I'm only going to get to reveal it once.
I choked up a little bit.
Did you?
Well, you know me. My heart's made of, like, sweet potatoes and garlic.
Nobody likes sweet potatoes.
It's mushy in there. Everybody loves sweet. Anyway.